Hi, I'm going to give you a short introduction to TileGen, a Unity extension I've written which currently requires the Rotorz tile system, which is fantastic if you're wanting to create any games with tiles. I'm not a graphic designer myself or a graphician by any means, so what I've done is I've written this extension to procedurally create tiles for myself. You'll file TileGen in the window menu under TileGen. Let me just move it somewhere usable. Okay, there are a lot of options, but I'm going to set it to no diagonals right now. It doesn't generate as many tiles, and I'm going to give it some interesting geometry so you can see how it works. Actually, let's make this 1.35, 2.5 over here. Okay, first of all, you just need two materials. They can be any materials. I've just created very, very basic ones for the purposes of this demonstration. Let's just move that over there and that over there. And generate. So it's busy generating all the various orientations. Then, if you look in brushes, you'll now see it appears down at the bottom, TileGen Game Tiles. And if you go and add a new Rotorz tile system, yeah, let's just create, doesn't really matter. Let's draw using this new generated tile set. Let's go in and see what's happening. So all of your various orientations, everything have been generated. You can use any material. And that's about it. So if you're wanting more detail, I can use one of the others. Let's just have a look at that. Generate. This will take a little bit longer because it's working out all of the various combinations, a lot more than with no diagonals at all. And once it's done, we can just refresh, and there we go. Much cleaner, less blocky. If you look inside the brush designer, you can see it's generated all of the various combinations as required. And that's about it.